have won back-to-back world championships. The Turks want to stop Serbia joining that exclusive club. Played 8-1-6. They run into the Serbs again, defeated twice by them in this year's VNL, including